this is Brandy with You Want Country, and I'm in Nashville today. And look who I have here. I have Ricky Young and Bubba Sparks. What's up, boys?
What's up? Hello.
Happy to be here with you today. Ricky, you have a great new single. Big, big start.
Big single. Huge. Right out the gate with a bang.
With Bubba.
Yep. I'm just thrilled to be a part of it. Like, I really am. Like, when I heard it, we met through a mutual friend, a guy named Johannes, and the night we met, we actually discussed doing it, and then I guess probably about 3 or 4 months later, he actually sent me the song, and I heard it, and immediately I was like, I'm in. And then we started coming together then.
Such a good song.
Thank you.
Tell me about it right now.
Well, it's just a fun song. It's a summer song. You know, basically it's a song about being kind of out and about and, you know, kind of seeing somebody that you're interested in and, you know, hollering, saying what's up. You know, we just shot the video too, so we're excited about that. We just started to see the first drafts come back. So it's going to be cool. We're really excited about this. It should be a fun run.
So what was it like working with Bubba?
Bubba, well, first of all, you know, not knowing Bubba, you didn't know what to expect. Like, I had heard a lot of Bubba's music for a long time, so you didn't know what to expect. And so, like, he's just a cool dude. So it was easy to work with, fun to be around, honored and humbled to even get a chance to work with him. So it
was a lot of fun.
Basically, he's probably was like a lot of people are in Nashville when they first meet me. They were expecting an asshole rapper. And they just got an asshole. No.
So you guys are going to keep working together.
Yeah, for sure. We're actually talking about doing like a putting like a tour of sorts together. And we're going to do a lot of music. We're actually talking about doing a lot of things. Maybe one thing we might not get into. We might not unveil that yet. But we got a lot of things in the works. Yeah. We got a lot of things in the works, for sure.
So this is one of the first interviews for it. So you have to tell people this is a huge start. So what is next?
What's next? Well, we just got approved by SiriusXM. So, you know, we don't know when that's actually going to hit. Hopefully today, hopefully tomorrow. The highway that is, sorry. So we're excited about that. That'll be the first big push to radio. And then, you know, like we said, we got a video coming out. Should be out. I don't know. It could be out as early as the end of this week.
Yeah, I'd say based on what I saw, the first cut I saw, I'd say we're pretty close. So I'd say probably by the end of this week, early next week.
Yeah, for sure. So we're excited about that.
Okay, great. So tell everybody where they can find you. You're going to have a tour.
Yeah. I mean, my website, rickyyoung.com. Obviously, you can hit me up, but, you know, Twitter, which is Ricky Young Music. Instagram, Ricky Young Music. Facebook has all the events, too. So we got some big shows coming up this summer. Really excited about getting out there. We'll be out almost every single weekend, mostly Thursday, Friday, and Saturday gigs. And you can find us pretty easily.
All right. How many of those are you going to make?
I hope to make about 50 of them, honestly. I hope we do a lot of shows together. We're working on some stuff, and it's going to be fun, you know. But we've made a real friendship, you know, in the process, which isn't always the case in this business. You know, you do business with a lot of people, but it really is an added blessing when you can actually, you know, make a real friendship with somebody. And that's certainly been the case with Ricky and I. But, you know, I'm gonna be touring. Even if me and Ricky ain't together, you know, I'm gonna be out all summer, you know, doing, like you said, pretty much every weekend, Thursday, Friday, Saturday type things, some Sundays.
And you're busy. We see you were just in Virginia.
Yep, I was in Virginia, and I got my you know, it was Monday, so after a long run and just a long week, you know, I didn't have any clean clothes, so my truck stop sweatshirt that I bought in Virginia. And shout out to everybody that saw me this past weekend in Virginia. I'd rather still be with y'all, you know what I'm saying?
You would. Yeah, hey, now.
Sure. I'd rather be in Carolina, because that's where I just played, so.
Well, they paid me there, Brandy.
Okay. All right.
I don't work for free either.
Okay.
We're negotiating our contract with youwantcountry.com right now.
I love You Want Country.
I do love You Want Country. I do. But I love them more if they pay me some money. So.
y'all go check out Ricky Young, Bubba Sparks. Make sure you go catch Baby What's Up. Say
Baby,
it.
What's
I want to hear
up?
You say it the right way.
Baby, what's up?
Baby, what's up? Baby, what's up with it? But and also, let me just go ahead and plug my new album that's coming out, Made on Makosh Mill Road. We're trying to get the video shot for the first single this week. It's called Made on Makosh Mill Road. It's the title track. And that album is actually coming out June 24th. So big summer for me and old Rick over here, man. We got a lot of stuff going on, a lot to be excited about.
You have my favorite song on there.
She better be country. It don't matter if she's from up top, listens to rock and roll or hip hop. And it's cool if she's smoking hot, but hey, she better be country.
I like the part where she said, that country girl leave you laying right there. Yeah. I'm like, that's right.
Country girl leave you laying right there. That's right.
Thanks for talking with me, guys.
No, thank you, Brandy. Thank you.
Go check them out. Go out and get Baby What's Up. Check out Bubba's new CD. Make sure you go out there and give some shout outs to Ricky. Brandy with You Want Country.